This is a quick demo of the Raspberry Pi running XBMC in the car. So you can see everything moves pretty fluidly. And I'm just going to play something local. Story. Turn the video up. Fast forward a little bit. And planning on adding a router to the mix, which should enable AirPlay, which will allow you to stream either YouTube videos from your iPhone or music from your iPhone directly into the audio of the vehicle.